Come on, man, that put on the Bible again.